Today is the day. Today is the big day. Hi everyone, my name is Chris and I'm from MetaSpread. Welcome to my channel. Today, the new MetaMax cryptocurrency, a BAP20 token, which was recently created. Today on 11th of July 2022, it will be listed on the biggest decentralized exchange, PancakeSwap. So stay here until the end of this video to see why you should participate in this project. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. All right, so that being said, without further ado, let's jump into this video. Alright everyone, I hope everybody is well today. So MetaMax token, MetaMax cryptocurrency will start its journey to the moon. And why? Because it will be listed, as I said in the intro of this video, in the biggest decentralized exchange, PancakeSwap. And after this impartial review, you will have all the elementary data to determine whether this is a scam or a genuine new cryptocurrency you should invest in. Alright, so let's begin. What is MetaMax? For those of you who don't know, who are new to my channel, MetaMax is a new cryptocurrency project that was recently uploaded online on the Binance Smart Chain blockchain with its smart contract, but wasn't launched and became accessible to the wide public. So in case you decide you like this project and you want to make sure you don't miss this opportunity, you can follow the updates on MetaMax online and also on their social media, the most used being the Telegram group with almost 20,000 members. And I'll put the links for the website and also for the Telegram group below this video in the description area, and in the first comment also it will be pinned above all the comments. And as described, the creators make sure to include powerful and advanced functions in this token and intending to make it the ultimate crypto coin. And it is not hard to notice that MetaMax was developed by experts, and why there are created new tokens daily that are listed and added to coinmarketcap.com and other exchanges, but most of them have zero value. And why? If you check them, these newly created tokens carefully, you'll find out that they use a simple code that was copied as a template from other crypto projects. MetaMax smart contract was created from zero with a unique structure and customized algorithm, and you can check their contract by clicking this button here, and it will take you to BSC scan, which is the blockchain explorer of the Binance Smart Chain. And here you'll have all the information about the token, all the transactions and so on. So you can go to their website and check this out. Also, you can see the token audit, which is a huge thing when you take in consideration a crypto project's value and credibility. And also you can find the token audit right here. Let me have a second. Here is it at the bottom of their website. You can find the GitHub link here with the audit, and over here you can check out this audit. I will not go into it right now. You can check it for yourself. MetaMax state clearly that it's an ongoing project with a very long term vision, and as mentioned in the white paper, one of the purposes of this digital currency is to bridge the gap between traditional, here it is, the white paper, between the traditional finance, fiat money and crypto and EFT world. Associated with the most projects, the speed and cost of the transactions are more better for the investors. Maintain buyback reserve in which tokens that are converted into Binance coins, BNB, are securely locked and stored within the MetaMax contract, and these BNB are then used for strategies buyback and burn. The contract buys MetaMax coins and by that creates volume, rewards and positive price action. Then it sends those tokens to the burn address, removing them permanently from the circulation, including rewards eligibility. This step creates a situation when holders of the coin continuously receive a higher overall share of rewards distributed and circulating supply reduces over time. The MetaMax crypto coin has a total supply of 10 billion coins, and this is the maximum amount, and there will never be any more than that. When you think it from the point of view of an investor, this is a positive thing because that creates upward pressure. The supply is getting lower with time while the exposure and demand increase. As a result, more people are fighting over the same asset and are willing to pay more, moving the price higher. And this is opposed to assets such as, let's say, US dollar, where the Federal Reserve can print money as much as they want and they will create awful inflation and less valuable local currency. The MetaMax token utilizes a sophisticated method that is worth stating. A certain percentage of every transaction fee is locked within the contract. It is then used to buy MetaMax and by that creates volume and rewards for all holders. Once this step is done, the algorithm automatically sends these tokens to the burn address. And this process is very smart because in addition to creating value for the investors, it decreases the oversupply and pulls the price higher. Another important element is the anti-whale system, which gives a good feeling about MetaMax cryptocurrency. The anti-whale algorithm prevents great investors from taking over with pump and dump approaches. Massive selling that may consequence in big drops in price is avoided, and selling volumes are limited to make sure that kind of manipulation doesn't happen. In addition to that, a certain percentage of each deal is transferred right away to strengthen the liquidity pool in the exchange. As an effect, the stability of the MetaMax cryptocurrency is protected. Now let's go ahead and let's talk about the MetaMax fees. And if you'll go to the website, you'll find this information right here. Once a user makes a trade with MetaMax cryptocurrency, he will pay an 8% commission. While you probably might think this is too much, actually this is not high in comparison to many other projects in this field. It's really a small percentage if you consider what the same investors get in return. Firstly, a 4% fee of any transaction that is made with MetaMax cryptocurrency is sent to the holders. It means that as a holder of the coin, you are constantly being rewarded with incoming dividends. In addition, the other 4% fee is being used for the benefits of the project. 1% fee is for the buyback and burning strategies, as we described earlier, and another 1% fee is for the liquidity pool in the exchange. Then the other 2% goes to development and marketing. And this is a really smart use of the generated commission because it contributes to the project and reward investors both in the short and long term. Now, the roadmap of a project, particularly in the cryptocurrency market, is the best way to learn and understand the project. Here, the company shares its business plan both for the short and long term. While having an impressive roadmap doesn't necessarily mean that every step of the model is going to happen. This is still a good indication. While observing the MetaMax cryptocurrency roadmap, it shows up quite clearly that the team behind the crypto coin was thinking it through. There is a sense and the methodology behind every step of the way. We like in the fact that there is a well-intentioned concept and a great vision for the long run. And these are the team members. And if you go here on LinkedIn, you can find them that they have real profiles on LinkedIn. These are not fake paid actors or something like that. So this is Jonathan John Elliot, and here you can have this experience, his experience, his activity, and so on and so forth for every member of the team. Another important aspect to learn about in every new cryptocurrency project relates to the percentage of distribution, and this shows us how much of the base coin is accessible at each stage. In this case, we already know that the MetaMax token provides a total supply of 10 billion coins. So let's see how these coins are distributed. According to MetaMax white paper, 40 to 50% is accessible in the pre-sale phase, which already completed. In addition, 30% up to 50% goes to coin burning, and the small percentage that is left is used for the team rewards for holders, airdrops, and basis expenses. And this is a very realistic structure, as practically 100% serves the goal of long-term success with the MetaMax cryptocurrency project. Another thing that I wanted to cover about this project is that if is any celebrity involved in MetaMax project, and yes, in the project, let me have a look here, is involved Wanda Nara. This is the Paris Saint-Germain famous football player wife, Mauro Icardi, and with more than 13 million followers on Instagram. And this gives MetaMax cryptocurrency more credibility and fame. Right, and after I covered this different aspect of MetaMax cryptocurrency, let's sum up the review. In the ongoing uncertainty of the cryptocurrency and NFT market, it is refreshing to run into such projects, and this is a fresh new token that indeed combines all the essential elements that could make it potentially one of the leading coins, with full of transparency and open code and token audit available. This crypto project is undoubtedly legitimate, and when considered the sophisticated smart contract, consistent BUSD reward for holders, and impressive roadmap, I feel confident about its overall future. And of course, it's hard to know what will happen on the long run. However, I strongly believe in the potential of the MetaMax cryptocurrency, and this could be a rare opportunity to get in early. And if you missed Bitcoin and other altcoin in their early days, you don't want to miss this one out. Today, 11th of July, the project will be listed on PancakeSwap, the biggest decentralized exchange. So I'll put a link below this video for the official website. Also, I'll put a link for a Telegram group, which contains around 20,000 members. So go there, have a look, ask question, and go into this project, because I did. So that was the video for today. If you have questions, put a question below this video in the comments area. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. And don't forget to share and like and share this video to your friends. Have a great day. Bye.